I could probably make a lava stain. Wow, they comboed? I'm not used to having good assists. I'm used to playing Lavis. Oh. Wow, I hit behind her. Can Hyatt set these off? Oh, it's only Batista? That's dumb. How do I combo with this character? Hold on. I don't know what I was trying to do there. Oh, I don't know if that was a punish or not because you can't get counter hit. Batista's hard. But she's deciding we don't know what her moves really do. But her assists are working just fine. So as long as Batista never plays the game, I think then this is a pretty good team. As good as Batista Hard is, I think Batista Lavis is probably better. Because Batista's 5P allows Lavis to get a fully charged axe. Yeah, Jen's good. Oh, hold on, can I combo with that? Haha, back home. That was almost cool. It'd be cool if the super hit. We're finding tech here. That's nice. Why don't people use the bit? I don't understand. The bit seems really good. Akatsuki Batista? That's just two assist characters. That's unnecessary. I have not played Batista since 1.0, so I'm sort of relearning how to play this character. Back in 1.0, the choices for characters, for me at least, were pretty limited. And like Line, Lavis wasn't out yet. So it was just like Line and oh wait, it always does the animation, that's right. Hey, have a good night. Oh, what a reset. This assist really enables you. Damn, that didn't work. Oh no! Double laser! Yeah, I like the double laser for this team. That's pretty nice. It reminds me of Heart Blitz Tank. Heart's laser and Blitz Tank's laser are like the same color. So it makes them a good team just for that one aspect alone. They have the same color laser. I wish Blitz Tank had a better 5B, but his 4B makes up for it, I guess. He's sort of like Lavros in that case where he has a really good 4B, but he doesn't have too many other good assists. Oh, it doesn't work. I don't play this character. I guess I got a 5B to diverse punish, huh? I played Tank before when it came out. Oh no. Okay. He went for a burst punish, but that was off a throw, so I couldn't have burst anyway. Oh, safety. Safety DC into a 50-50, let's go. Oh no. I like this team just for the laser DHC. I think Heart has one of the fastest DHCs in the game. I don't know what happened there. I have no idea what I was trying to do. Huh? He's gonna die in the next hit, so... Just gonna go for a cross up there. He doesn't know about the air-to-air usually being a cross under. But I guess he'll learn. I really shouldn't be calling 5P all the time. I don't know why I'm doing anything else here. Akatsuki virus is pretty good. I think he might be able to get a full charge X, but I haven't been able to. It's not easy with Batista. Even then, it's really hard. I tried to cheese, but okay. Oh, why does no one use the bit? Oh, do I get laser combos with this team? Hold up. Oh no, that does no damage. I mean, that's not until October, you have time. Killed a Teddy? Damn, I wouldn't expect Teddy from you. I keep forgetting you can get forever to confirm off the assist. Oh, that was super. Damn, that DHC is ridiculous. You just DHC into heart and they're air blocking, you get a full combo. That's really good. It costs 4 bars, but damn, that's really, really good. See, I'm used to playing Labrys where when you hit them with a 5P, you have to like preemptively know it's gonna hit. I'm not used to Batista where you can just like take your hands off the controller for a whole minute and a half and then continue the combo after this entire super animation that she does with her 5P over here. What's he doing? I don't like the piece that much. I gotta get the timing for that. That versus Batista is good. What's he doing? I don't understand. How do I combo off this? It's so... Wow. That didn't get hit by the DP. Okay. Oh, he's dodging the laser. Maybe I should play this team, this is a pretty good team. Ruby Labrys? I don't think Ruby has a way to get the full charge axe, and that's the big thing with Ruby team. I don't like Ruby as a character, or as a series, and I don't want to listen to her voice, so... Nah. It seems kind of ridiculous though. That 5P sets up for so much. Damn, I gotta figure out the timing for that. I'll figure it out. Okay. Hold up, let me see something. Oh, Heart's Laser doesn't activate the bits. Oh no! I don't know how to combo. See, if I actually play Batista, he'd be dead right now, but I do not actually play Batista. Yeah, mashing. I hope you heard me mashing on the stream there. That was mashing. Alright, so a tip for when your assist is bleeding is end a combo in a super. Because they will keep healing even during the super animation. It's even better if you have a super that gives you some kind of setup too. But Heart's DP super is like perfect for healing assists there. Just because it lasts a very long time, gives you a nice safe jump. And just gives you time to breathe too. If you're healing the assist in that situation, you're also healing your mental health. By giving yourself time to watch that super play out. Thank you. Oh, I got the timing right this time. Wow, you get a free follow-up off the overhead. Oh wow, I input that the right way. I can't believe I input the homing cancel the right way. So when you're backwards like that and you have the fireballs, I don't really know which way you're supposed to homing cancel to get the back homing. But I think I input it forward from the way I was facing, and I got the backwards homing cancel. So even if you're facing the wrong way, it looks like you always have to input it relative to the character and not relative to the way your character is facing. Oh, I messed it up. Wow, that baited the burst. Stop playing the game. I legit just take a break for a while. Play something else. Catch up on other things. So if you feel like you plateaued and can't improve, then just take a break. Go do something else. Go play a different fighting game. Go focus your attention elsewhere. And then come back later with a fresh mindset. And don't really worry about improving. Don't base your improvement on how much you're winning or losing. Just try to set small goals for yourself and try to realize those goals. Like for example, today my goal is to figure out if this team of Hite and Batista is actually a good team or not. Not really worried about getting better, not really worried about winning or losing it. I just wanna figure out this team. I think I got the timing there. Okay, I think I got the timing down now. That's pretty good. And it seems he has some damage too. Alright, maybe I'm a Batista player after all. I can shoot fireballs at the best of them. I don't think I did that right. Hold up, let me try this again. There we go. Yeah, maybe I really am a Batista player. And I just never realized it until now. I think I gotta play someone that knows this matchup a little better though. He keeps swinging with that jump 8. And it keeps not working. Oh wow. Okay. Okay, I don't know a combo. Help. Oh, I did the gimmick. Let's go. I think there's a way to punish that, but I'm not sure how. I don't know why Batista players don't use these bits. You gotta save DP. That seems really good. Oh wow. I forgot you can homing cancel on whiff there. Wow, I made it there. Oh, that missed. I knew he was gonna jump. Okay, dad. I see user right here. I'm not sure why I did that. Let's get an Astral. So I don't need a resonance. Usually I wouldn't even try a resonance here. Oh, I block that. Oh, I messed it up. No Astral. That counts. That's a technical Astral. We won the game with 9 bars and could have killed. This is an impressive team. Oh, she didn't do the animation. That wasn't the right answer there. Yeah, it's a pretty good team. 5P is ridiculous. Why is this assist allowed? Why they put the follow-up to 5P in this game and think, yeah, this is okay. This is perfectly fair. Why do they do that? If they're gonna allow Batista 5P to be like that, then they should really change Lavris's 5P to be the auto combo ender, where she just spins around. I've been wanting that since like day one. And since they buffed a lot of other assists, or like change assists around, like Batista's over here, I think it'd be perfectly fair for Labrys to get a nice lockdown assist like that. That assist would be one of the best in the game, and I think we'd see pretty much everyone in this game playing Labrys. That assist would be that ridiculous. Oh, that goes away if you block, that's weird. Well, if I get a combo off this, so... I don't even need it. Okay, maybe that's not safe. I think I gotta actually space that out. Haha, Clash Fame. He doesn't know about the Clash Fame, so I'm just gonna do that. I think so. Unless I finally decide to buy Crystal Chronicles. Oh, they're a 2v2? Also, I keep trying to do 2C, but I forget that. Wow, it has a lot of recovery. Alright, he's gonna laser, and I'm gonna laser back. I'm gonna call my assist to bait him into trying to do laser. Oh, he didn't do laser at all. Alright, will I finish a combo? Let's see. Oh, I finished a combo! Let's go! And that didn't kill. That wasn't a punish, so... I think I just messed up there. I thought they were going to kill, though. The bit. So what I'm doing with Batista here is I'm basically just copying what I've seen other Batistas do, more or less. Throwing in some ideas of my own, I guess. Trying to use the bits, trying to make the bits work. But otherwise he's calling 5P a lot, you know. I was trying to do a laser combo for no reason. I should do that in the corner. Oh wow, I didn't combo. I don't know about this character. Yeah, I'm down. The team up. Oh no. If I said anything besides duck, would you believe me? Oh, I actually answered. Oh, you evaded the burst. I actually hit, I thought that was too late. I rely on my Batista now. Never mind, my Batista's dead. So there goes my day one Batista. I like the underscore, go with duck pie. Duck pie sounds like an actual food. And that's more creative, so let's go with that. Oh my god, please. Oh. Let me go to the other side again. Oh, I just got hit. Oh wow. Oh no, it has a lot of recovery. I can just see this. Haha. Oh, he's about to get air unblockable. Damn, that's really good. I said it before, that's really good, wow. Man, this makes the combo last so long. Oh, the reset! This is a pretty good team. I think they forced the air tech there, so you just get a... You get an air unblockable TP? For free? Maybe? I don't know. I think there might be kind of... Some kind of active switch setup you can do off that. Gotta lab it out. All that for 5k. Yeah. Still, the fact that they can do that is really good. It's guaranteed damage is guaranteed damage. That's what really counts here. I'm trying to get the 4-1. Like, look at that. Right there. The mix-ups at mid-screen and neutral is just insane. That kind of was hard online, I don't know why I'm going for it. Uh-huh. I watched this cross out. Never mind. He's just gonna get hit, so don't watch this cross out. The thing I really like about this Batista assist is you can't see what's going on. Oh, I got the meter. Alright. Oh. Oh, something's happening. It seems fine now. Hey, I got the link. Oh no, I didn't kill. I like this team. It has a lot of space control here. I just wish it did more damage. I guess all the damage is like on the heart side of things and not so much on the Batista side of things. Doesn't matter, because I got a safety HC. Watch this. I'll get blasted. He's done. Never mind. Not gonna get blasted if I don't know the combo. I don't understand why now for the players to throw that thing out. Looking pies. I don't know about that one. Like, look at that cross up, it's crazy. Wow, that was weird. Oh no, it's not gonna work! I use the other super. Now let me try to get the 4. Damn, that's hard. Good thing he doesn't know how to bait burst here. He doesn't know how to bait assist. But not so much burst. No DAC? Oh, I got the laser. Five, tit. Imagine whiffing anything from full screen against a Batista player with 4 bars. I don't know. I've been playing this character for 45 minutes, so I'm probably not the person to ask. It seems like it does. Oh no, it's safe anyway. Doesn't matter. Please! Oh no, why am I calling her? I'm dumb. Oh, he knew. Is it kill? Nah. Oh, he did kill. So we have 4 virus here. I'm going to try an Astro. But I can. Oh, that was it. Ah, that was it too. I was mashing it. I'm really bad at mashing Astro. I tried for it twice there. After I hit that 2B, I was like, oh shit, I gotta mash Astro. That's not being greedy, I just want the Astro. I got the 9 virus. Bits are amazing, why don't people use this? You can just get free pressure. I mean, it costs a meter, it's pretty expensive, but damn, it's really good. I'm a believer in the bits. I think it works. No, you gotta go in. You gotta rush down with this character. Oh no, I forget you can't jump out of that. Oh no, I don't know combo. Help! Oh wow, it's still combo. Huh. He keeps doing the dive sword, and I don't know why. Maybe it's a meter. Oh wow, I actually hit. I don't think he punishes from full screen, so... Should I do it again? I'm gonna do it again. Oh shit, I can't. I don't know why I don't expect him to do that. He does that every time. And every time I'm just like, he's not gonna do it again. And then he does it again. The thing I don't like about Batista is it's really hard to come back with this character compared to any of the other characters I play. Like say I'm playing a Cassie or Labrys, I can go in, I can do stuff, I can usually manage. It might be because I don't really play Batista that much, but it seems harder with this character. Oh no. I'm just not blocking. I'm still not blocking. Here comes my Batista comeback. Never mind, there goes my Batista comeback. I thought that would hit the slide. I guess that was a bait though. Oh well. Yeah, I just did not want to block that game. I wasn't trying to block any of that. Let's see. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people in the middle of the lobby, and this full lobby taking up space. How about that?